Stays in the Vancouver zone. Ekman Larson kicked it off the side of his own goal. Now a nice play by Martin to reach out and poke it away. Hoglander lined up by Gudas at the blue line. And now Miller challenging Gudas. They're going to fight at center. JT Miller has challenged Radko Gudas, who does this a lot. And Miller with a right hand into a wrestling match now. Radko Gudas is on pace for over 100 penalty minutes. He was over 100 last year for the third time in his career. And after stepping up and hitting Niels Hoglander, JT Miller said, let's go.
Well, JT Miller's in the penalty box. He has the best scoring chance for the Canucks. Beautiful pass from Bo Horvat. Puck rolling a little bit. Miller off the post. Here is Niels Hoglander, and you can see Gudas had him lined up. JT Miller comes over, his shoulder to shoulder on Cousins, and Miller and Gudas go at it.
They fought last year in Florida.
Gudas looks bigger than he is. He's 6 feet, just over 200 pounds, and yet he plays bigger than that.